I got that dough in the duffel, papers in my pocket. Always on my hustle, I'm just trying to make my profits. I would've burst the bubble, but I ain't finna stop it. It's like if you don't get the picture, tell me if I need to crop it. How I blow up so quick, like a chemical reaction, till I get the satisfaction. I'm just trying to be the main attraction, like the death of Michael Jackson. Fuck that, I'd rather get faded like John a Neff shirt. Better get a down supply sweatshirt. Taking over this network with no effort. Every day the same thing, popping things to my head hurt. Now you know me like an expert. Re-up before a nigga even run out. I'm going in and don't think I'ma come out. It's all Gucci to the young nigga, pull a gun out. Right till there's no more room on the page of the ink in my ball pen run out. Rapping to the day that the sun doesn't come out. And then I announce, get some zigzags, roll it up with all the problems rolling on the paper. Yeah, burn it all, getting higher than skyscrapers. Little mama bad chick, but she don't want no makeup. She dig how my 7-year shoes are brand new and they match my snapback on top of my ball taper. Yeah, so I slice these veins vertically until it's beating burgundy. These hoes ain't hurting me. I'm hitting harder than Hercules. I'm verbally committing surgery on this game purposely. Spitting heat to this mic and only worry about leaving my lips with a third degree. Purposely killing every beat and every verse I speak like a murder spree. Sitting in the league and only worry about some nigga trying to murder me for stepping in the booth and spitting truth. I promise that this shit will never be perjury. Zeus is on the loose, even if I don't make no currency. I still be writing lyrics till I'm rushing to the emergency. My music comes internally, and even when I die, I hope my lyrics last eternities. I got more girls than a female fraternity. Haha, yeah, Zeus turn a hostile environment into hyperboles. Raging bulls redder than the fucking planet Mercury. Old school white shirts that look the same color as my retro 11 anniversaries. They be like, I wonder how we do it so determinedly. How we got all his shoes clean with the laces tied perfectly. And how we just wreck the beat and don't even know it's covered by his insurance. See, my bitches got D's like no passing the semester. Called a professor to my hometown university. It's going down, certainly. Never fuck with the chick to say, yeah, you think she bad, but she ain't worse than me. I tell her, baby girl, get over yourself. I hope this hell is just common courtesy. You're welcome. Yeah, these niggas sleeping on me like I spend a nursery. Busting in, taking lives like a burglary. Back when I was seeing these hoes acting like they never heard of me, and now they trying to work with me. It's too late for that. I am no longer a worker bee. I'm too busy running the beehive. Even without my eyes, I know the game like Eli. Even when I cut a pussy, she come back, no revive. First song in the studio, boy thought it was hot at 10 years old until they let him hear Rudy flow. Oops, I met Ziggy, hit the party, fucked up. Two bad bitches and they both coming with me, but I still don't dance cause my Jordan 5s, they way too crispy. Living every moment of the rap game till I end up like Biggie, running off that one dream. So hot that your ears gonna need sunscreen. I'm just tripping off the fact that everything I done seen. Most rapper city is the best. Where they probably got it confused with Houston. Where you wear the wrong color, your life could be in danger from the niggas sitting behind the slabs with the slingers. Are the same niggas with a 9mm bullet ready down the motherfucking chamber. Taking to Rosenberg and you could hear the Terry Rangers. But I don't get it confused. This is Jesus. You don't know him like that, so call me Zeus. And this is what we do. Get some zigzags, roll it up with all my problems rolling on the paper. Burn it all, getting high in the skyscrapers. Lil' mama bad shit, but she don't wear no makeup. She dig how my 7-year shoes look brand new in the match with my snapback laying on top of my ball taper. This is what Texas shit niggas do. And ain't nothing new, so you need to wake up. Pick your weight up, huh?